with Dan. Today we're doing a high intensity interval training workout that's designed to target your shoulders. Let's get to it. All right, so we're going to get started with a two-hand kettlebell swing. And here we go. We're using a more medium-sized weight, so you can really focus on being explosive, getting at least to the mid-shoulder level, maybe going above. Set it down and get ready for left side clean and press. I'm trying to do a strict press here with good control on the way up and on the way down. Here we go. Take a rest. The other side. Ready for those halos. Pick it up by the sides, and we're going to go around one direction, stop, pause, go around the other. Reverse each time. Nice controlled full circles. And sit it down. Get ready for Turkish get up on the left hand side. Get up safely.
Hand down. We're going to halo to the other side. All right, get ready to go. Roll it up safely, turn to the side. Press up. This is really the most important exercise in this routine for the shoulders. It's a full range of motion for rotator cuff stability. Bring it down safely. Here, ready for the other side. Here we go. Snatch it up. Yeah, on these, you're using a slightly lighter weight than maybe you normally handle. So you want to make sure you get full lockout at the top, short pause. There's a few different ways you can do bent rows. Some like this, some like a bench. I'm gonna do mine right in the center, keeping my spine neutral, supporting on the other side. The other side. Here we go. Yeah. 2 minute break. Let's do it again. Alright, once you've caught your breath, let's get back into those kettlebell swings. Here we go. Really trying to be explosive in those swings. Here for clean and press, left hand side. Now this one's more metered. Control it up, control it down. Right hand side. Sit down. Get ready for those
those halos, one side and then the other. Okay. Pause, go back. Yes. There's a lot for your shoulders and triceps. You should really have your core engaged and really your whole body is working to stay in balance. A few more here. Hang on and sit down. Ready for Turkish get up. Safely. Okay. Get ready for those snatches. Oh. Pace yourself. You can get through the full 45 seconds on each arm. Here we go. One last one. Okay, go and sit down. Right hand side. Get ready. Sit down. And you can bring it to the rack first if you need on those. for your bent rows. I have to really pace myself on these. Pretty sweaty here. All right, last set. Make it all the way through. Oh, round two done. Taking a little 2 minute break. All right, last round, starting off with those kettlebell swings. Here we go, be explosive. Okay, set it down. Here for clean and press. Left hand side. Here we go. Still control. It's the name of the game here. Sit down. And you feel my grip a bit. Okay. Right hand side. Here we go. One more. Set it down. Okay. Gear up for those halos. Here we go. Set it down. Shake those arms out. Make sure you get a good grip. Do the last Turkish get-ups. Really work. Keep that bell in a controlled overhand, overhead position. Get ready for the other side. Here we go. Read. Last rounds. Ballistic snatches. Starting left hand side. Here we go. Rest a little more in that overhead position. That's fine. Try and keep them going. Last one. Okay. All right, hand side, guys. Breathe up here. Snatch it up. Lock it out and bring it down. Okay, guys, spin to over rows, almost done. Right, keep that back neutral. Pace yourself. Last exercise. Here we go. Keep it clean. Remember, you shouldn't be using your back at all. Back should be completely flat. Don't arch your back to help. Good job, guys. All done.